We are on our way out to church, and then we're going to be seeing a traditional engagement. So stay tuned for that. Actually, the end of a very long process in Sudanese culture. What happens is you have one man who falls in love with a woman and then asks his friends to go present his desire to marry her. And so the process goes on for a long time. You have lots of meetings and negotiations over the bride price. And so that has already taken place over the past couple of months. And that can take up to a year to perform all those things. This has become quite a production out here. The engagement is really a cultural thing for the entire community to join in. As you can see, people are really pouring their hearts into everything they're doing here.
This is so much fun. I'm so excited to get to be a part of this. Some spontaneous music has broken out. One of the cultural traditions is that the groom is normally not allowed to see the mother of the bride. So for example, if they were in the market and if he saw her, he would have to turn around and run. Or if he wanted to greet her or talk to her, he would have to pay her money in order to do that.
So because traditions are changing so much right now, from the Muslim culture now to a Christian culture, the men are actually in one of these huts discussing how do they do this a Christian way. We're getting ready for Afaf to come out and meet her husband-to-be, and this will be kind of their introduction to the community as an engaged couple. Wrapping up out here, well, maybe just getting started actually, but a lot of fun. They're gonna be eating and dancing and partying the rest of the evening, most likely. We came, we ate, we danced. All kinds of fun out here. So thank you so much for coming along with us for this ride, and we'll see you guys in another 2 weeks. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'd love to hear from you guys, and thanks for hanging with us.